Huge milestone in the Roberto Clemente Bridge project. Allegheny County just shared these photos on Facebook showing crews pouring the concrete deck the drivers will use when crossing the bridge. The bridge rehab project costed about $34.4 million and is set to be done by December.